Christy, hello, it's Benjamin. Just thought I'd do a quick video for you as promised. This is the shaver. It is up and running and shaving cylinders. So what this was for, basically, is to erase dictation cylinders. So here's a dictation cylinder that has three recordings on it, as you see. And so this shaver is basically just a lathe. So you slide the cylinder onto the mandrel, close the ingate, and then you take the carriage to about the center of the cylinder. You push down on this cutter. Push up on this latch, and that latches the cutter. Move it to the right, turn on the machine, and you'll be able to watch it shave. So, as you see, the machine works. It had some broken wires. I got that fixed. The machine was all bound up. You saw that for yourself. But a bit of oil and repaired the broken wire. The machine is up and running. This is 1921, 1925, something like that. This is an original Dictaphone S10 shaver. This machine is almost 100 years old. I mean, literally almost 100 years old. About 96 years old, something like that. It is completely original and it's up, running, and working. So I just wanted to send a quick video so you could see it. I use these things every day to shave cylinders when I do these recordings. So I just wanted to do a quick video so you could actually see the machine running. Thanks, I really appreciate it. If you get anything else related to Edison dictation machines, Ediphones, brown wax cylinders, black wax cylinders, dictation cylinders, anything like that, you got my number, give me a call, and I'll come down and take a look. If it's a decent machine at a decent price, I will always buy it. So if you have any questions, drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. Just wanted you to see the machine. Thanks.